with the end of colorful and exciting Grand Valley Show.